world a little bit more, just a top of the floor. We used to go down to Grandma's house every month and or so. We had chicken pie and country ham, homemade butter on the bread. But the best part thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the fence of four ladies, took a whole bunch of politics. In old Aiken, four hound dogs and a chicken we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. After supper, we'd sit around the fire, the old folks spin and chew. Pa would talk about the farm and the war, ranting about or two. Sit and listen, watch the fire till the cobwebs fill my head. Next thing I know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of four little geese, took a whole bone of feather tick. It hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and a chicken we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Well, I love my ma, love my pa, love Granny, Grandpa too. Been fish with my uncle, wrestle with my cousin, even kissed Aunt Lou. Ew. But if I ever had to make a choice, I guess it ought to be said. I'd train them all, but the gal down the road for Grandma's feather bed. I'd train them all, but the gal down the road. Well, maybe I should reconsider about the gal down the road. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of four leather geese, took a whole bone off of a chick. It'll hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and a pig we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed.